This is not a drill, we're officially in the endgame now, with less than a week to Apple's anticipated iPhone 14 announcement keynote. It's almost time for Tim Cook and the rest of Apple's key executives to walk us through the next iPhone generation on stage ahead of its September release. The upcoming iPhone 14 family is coming this September. On September 7th, and just in accordance with its super premium status, we've heard tons of leaks and rumors about the upcoming iPhones. So, what have we been hearing, exactly? Lots of things, including but not limited to the swan song of the iPhone mini, and the rise of a new size category, an affordable iPhone Max, a big design change in the form of a punch hole cutout replacing the infamous notch, as well as faster hardware on the premium iPhone 14 Pro and 14 Pro Max, but also, a higher price. And Apple will be bringing all of this in September 2022. Apple iPhone 14 release date. Apple has now officially announced that its next event, dubbed Far Out, is going to take place on September 7th, in line with recent chatter coming from Bloomberg's Mark Gurman, also corroborated by Max Weinbach, suggesting that Apple could actually host its iPhone event unusually early this year. The event graphic features a constellation of stars forming the Apple logo. There's also an Arkansas element to it. If you visit the Apple Far Out event page via Safari on iPhone or iPad and tap on the Apple logo, a small Arkansas animation is going to play and take you through an animated version of the space graphic. It's nothing must-see, just a cute Easter egg. The designs of Apple event invites usually aren't arbitrary. They tend to hide at least some sort of hint related to the upcoming products. In this case, the space theme of the invite might suggest astrophotography capabilities coming to the iPhone 14's camera. Another somewhat credible guess is that it might relate to satellite connectivity, which was a rumored feature for the iPhone 13 line, but didn't materialize. Due to this earlier than usual announcement, the current speculation in the rumor sphere is that Apple might subsequently release the iPhone 14, the Apple Watch Series 8, and possibly new AirPods on September 16th, with staff reportedly being told to prepare for a major new product release. The keynote launch of the iPhone will kick off at 10 a.m. Pacific Time, 6 p.m. BST. We can expect that Apple CEO Tim Cook will officially unveil the new iPhone 14, 14 Max, 14 Pro and 14 Pro Max, along with other involved key executives on stage. Unlike WWDC-22, we expect the iPhone 14 announcement to be held in front of a live audience, a return to normal for Apple. Below we have Apple's iPhone release schedule for reference, from 2018 onward, with the iPhone 14 and its expected release date included. iPhone 14 price. Recent rumors pin the pricing of the iPhone 14 Pro and Pro Max versions to be higher than predecessors. The anticipated price hike is due to a variety of factors, namely more expensive components and the display in particular, plus an overall price inflation across the supply chain.